Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Divinity Original Immaculate. And, me and Kent have made a very
welcome
conscious decision.
Welcome, O seeking souls, to this holy house of Immaculates.
Who are you?
I am Loic, enlightened one among Immaculates, spokesman for the Holy Conduit, as she is spokesman for the goddess herself. Hers is the blood.
I should ask you some questions about the Immaculate.
What do you think you're doing?
Whoops.
Nice. Guard, save me.
I wasn't aware that it was like a fucking...
Okay, stop talking to this guy.
Immaculate. The goddess
okay,
is
I'd like
the
to
word.
Ask you questions.
Then it shall be my pleasure to answer them.
Okay, you know what? I don't think we're doing the Immaculate.
I've never had to tell me I've not enough pickpocketing skill. I'm sorry.
Nice.
Don't look at me with those judgmental eyes.
Hopefully I saved at a decent time.
Yeah, hopefully you did.
Well guys, it's all time we got for today. Me and Karen have to play like a fucking hour. Why are you not loading?
It's taking a while.
Before I talk to this person.
If you meet any wonder.
Well, I've determined wholeheartedly.
Think she sees the future, does she? Ha! Think she'll see it coming if I slap her upside.
I like Midora. Technically, you haven't looted any of this stuff. I'm gonna see if we have any. No, this is the last save, so. You haven't looted that chest up there.
Yeah, I already go into it. Not missing much. You angry?
No.
Are you upset?
That's my fucking teleportation if I don't mind doing this.
Sure it is.
I wonder if there's anything interesting in down here. Even though we'd have to be in the fucking sandstorm. It looks like the sandstorm place isn't actually that big, though.
Did you join the Immaculates already?
Yeah. You know, it... No, by the way, we can't join them. He didn't have a voice thing for that. We can go into that lava place down here, actually. Do you want to go into the lava place?
Sure.
Okay, we gotta head through this thing, then. Because that's the only place we haven't explored around here. It might be super fucking annoying, but oh well. There's some guys over here. Yeah, we have to fight these guys. Ready?
I got a plan. I'm gonna leave the sandstorm. I'm gonna come in, not fucking slowed.
Why?
So I have my AP.
Okay, fine. Let me just see if it is a fight.
A cold trick.
Might not be a fight, actually. Sakes alive. It's not a fight.
Are you real? My mind is turning with illusions. The spiders. It couldn't have been. My companions, is it too late?
Sir, what happened here?
There's cobwebs behind my eyes. Coming out of my ears. Am I mad? No, impossible. I am clearer now than I have been in days. Of that much I am certain. The Spider Queen. It was she who poisoned us. She who would see her spawn gnaw off our limbs while we cried tears of thankful devotion.
You say the Spider Queen poisoned you?
Yes, I can nearly remember. We are travelers, you see. Traders and merchants, ever en route from village to town. We'd heard these dusty plains would find us face to face with goblins, but this deterred us not. But the high winds proved too great for travel, and so we made an early camp that first night. As the sun disappeared below the horizon, the plains grew still, hauntingly still. We felt it in our stomachs, the unreality of it. Suddenly, as though she had appeared in a thunderclap, she was there among us. And none so much as fathomed the word escape before she'd stung us. But we did not die, no. Her bite was not a poison of death, but of dreams. Within minutes, each of us had succumbed. Hail to the Queen! The refrain sounded over and over, first in our minds, then from our very mouths.
This guy only has a carrot. All right, take my leave. So apparently, you know those people we fought earlier? The people that were like caravanners or something?
Yeah.
They were spider worshippers, because they're taken over by the Spider Queen.
Nice.
Yeah.
So I think we should find the Spider Queen and put it into it, right?
Probably. I'm just having a look around. Yeah, I guess we'll have to. I see the place where we had a first fight. I see another fight coming up eventually. I don't know if you want me to rush into it, because I can see you haven't even entered this area.
That's fine. This is a strategy so I can enter the fight with more AP. It's all it is.
Alright.
I'm watching and I'm waiting.
Well, I'll go join a fight.
Just to get me in the area. I shine like eight perfect rubies,
the queen of queens. I probably should just... Yeah, actually, what the hell? Yeah, let's just go see if they actually fight me. The Dreamweaver came, I guess, not
me in sleep. She beckoned me come, she beckoned me see. Her red hourglass marked the hour. Time slipped through. Apocalypse fell closer, closer.
Who are you people?
She, the sire and the mother. She, the seed, and she, the egg. She we love, and she we serve.
Nice, okay. Yeah, they're all fucking crazy.
Our nest, welcome.
What? Yeah, I'm not talking. What? Wait. Oh. I apparently skipped that. Like, what did I say? I said, quite a curious group of a lot of you. What do you mean? We are all the mere threads of a gossamer in the weaver's web. I thought they were just gonna say the same thing. Your beliefs are strange to me, but you seem to be content with that. Enough. Best of luck to you.
May the weaver spin you a vision of delight in your dreams tonight, friend. And when she ascends...
I take my leave. All right. I mean, they're crazy, but I don't really want to kill them. I just want to kill them. You know, there's a chest here, and it still looks like a trap. Do you
nah.
See this? Do you see this shit?
Nah, it's not a trap at all. Oh.
What?
Intensifying.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck happened. Can I just go through it? Oh, there's a fight.
Oh, look at that. I guess they need help.
They're just eggs, though. Oh no, I need your help. I need to slow these eggs down. They're unaffected.
The eggs are unimpressed. Time to scramble some egg.
Yeah, you fucking suck. That was you tripped the fuck. You knocked down the egg. Dude, Midor sounds like you.
Yeah,
I thought
that
was you for a second.
I was gonna say, just saying all the things I'm thinking. The things we do for loot.
What are spider eggs weak to? Who even fucking knows?
Dying.
Oh, dude, I got my new ability here. Alright, let's see what this does.
Kills Midora.
Oh shit, dude, that does a fuck ton of damage. Alright, let's freeze one of these eggs. Actually, that's not. Alright, it's up to you. Dude, if you do ricochet arrow, it'll kill these two of them.
By the power of Grayskull.
This arrow seeks more than one target. More than one target.
I have the power.
So many arrows, so little time.
I could get the chest.
It's kind of covered in fire and poison.
That's never stopped you before.
I thought my luck had run out.
You're right. Nothing!
So it's literally a trap.
I'm crawling like a rat here!
Alright.
Well, I'm gonna slowly go walk out of this area, get my movement speed back.
Dude, nah. Well, you can just teleport somewhere, you know. I don't come with
Fuck
you.
Fuck that.
No, you can just go to a waypoint.
Nah, I'll stay. Unless you want me to stay as a tactical fucking drop.
Oh, what? Shit. Just like fucking like.
Spiders drop down facing one direction and go, oh wait, shit.
This really enough costs only 4 AP points. I didn't know that. Oh shit, I ulted my swordsman too. Yeah.
Swordsman.
Hey, he's fine. Trying to debate where else there is to go. Fuck.
You know what?
Cliff edge. What?
This is a terrible idea.
I'm gonna read about the closing the rift, sword-centric journey.
Where do you think you're going?
Yeah, I'm not seeing that much about the spider. Oh shit, it's burrowing. No, John, no.
Radio freezer. What? Good strat, spider, good strat.
Oh shit, there's another one there? What? There's oh wait, that's the same one.
Oh wait. Well, now you can't carry things.
I can, I'm fine. Didn't even hurt me. I charm one of these spiders.
Some bullshit angle I can get to get to both of these. Who cares? Maybe I'll just encourage and then save my points. Yeah. Sounds good.
Honestly, you know the slowed effect? It only really hurts for that first turn. Basically, the first turn we do nothing.
Yeah, because we have, like, fucking no starting AP.
Yep.
But the regen is still kind of alright.
I probably shouldn't even hurt this guy. Whatever, fuck it. Fuck, I can't even hurt him at all. What the fuck are these guys hurting, like, immune to?
They're weak to crushing.
Whatever, you're on our team now. No, why can't I charm a spider? I have failed as a man. Can't even charm a spider.
But you're a woman.
What'd you call me now?
Bitch. Oh, nice fire damage. Burn them spiders out.
Best thing I have. To be honest,
take this.
With 50% less damage, that's what I'm gonna be doing.
Alright, the eggs.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Kind of a problem, but I don't give a fuck.
Kaboom.
Dude, that's a problem for some other turn, the eggs. These spiders are a problem for right now. Oh dude, that guy hurt that guy's kicking your ass.
You're kicking your ass.
Dude, you're just getting the spider dick right now. Oh no, Joanne's getting the spider dick. Oh god, these are a problem. Why don't we deal with them? Actually, he's running away. It's fine.
He's confused. He's just been born. Like, oh god, what is light?
I'll heal you. Don't worry. I mean, what am I gonna do with my turn? Let's be honest. Damage them? Bad chance.
This might kill Medora, but it'll be worth it.
You call that dead?
I could be deader than you right now, kiddo. You know what?
You barely adopted death. Joanne lives in it.
The one is on his ass. Taunt failed. Alright.
Can't taunt that guy. Alright. Guess I'll heal you up. And that's it for my turn.
Thanks, bro.
Eat shit and die. Oh, dude, I crit
Hopefully they'll attack Medora now. And they get stunned and or frozen. And or whatever my other effect is.
that failed. Wait, do I have that thing that is like a big ass attack? I do.
Good.
I can't. I don't have enough AP.
Oh, man.
You're fucking real. What do you think this is? Like, all fucking right. AP point Emporium?
Okay, let me just check out this fucking problem, right? Oh, God damn it. Why couldn't you both just creation me, man?
Because I didn't have enough fucking AP points, and now Midora's really dead.
Jeez, fine. Look.
I don't have another heal. Oh, God.
Midora is fine. You're exaggerating things. Midora couldn't be more alive right now.
Dude, I have nothing to heal her with, you know. She's got to deal with her own health problems. I use both my heals already. Just drink a fucking medium.
I could do that, or I could go for glory, you know?
Drink the fucking large health potion.
I'm hearing you, I understand, but I can go for glory.
Fine, go for glory.
I want to use this.
I can't bail your ass out, I'm just telling you that now.
Glory! Oh my god!
The fuck did that even do? Oh wait, what? My heal's off cooldown. Oh dude, the heal's only one cooldown on one turn. Due to high intelligence. Wow, you got fucking lucky, dude. That was not a thing until recently.
Fucking glory!
You got really lucky. I can't tell you enough.
I think he was upset how glorious that was.
I think you got lucky. That's what I think you got.
Fucking kiddo.
The fuck? Why'd that one miss? That fork was horrible. Could have healed you again, but...
Guess what's off cooldown?
Oh, that one. I was gonna say you're Hanzo ult, but...
That's next turn.
Why did you even do that?
Because it cancels out that slow. So it's next turn, I got two extra points! Which I spent getting that, so...
Exactly! It's fucking horrible.
You're fucking horrible, you wanna fucking fight, kiddo?
Fucking dickhead.
Swear me, mum.
This is why we lose video games. Shit like that. Into the fray once more. Yeah, okay, I'll give you... Yeah, I don't even know if you deserve Oath of Desecration.
I think Midora deserves it.
Fine.
No, you fool!
You fucking said it. Alright. What can I do? Should I just wander?
The drunken sailor?
Dick ass or what? Yeah, fine, we'll just wander. I'll do critical hit. Into the fray once more. Alright, let's kill that guy. Target is too far, really?
Shoot in the face.
Oh, it's okay, I gotta go up a little bit. Fuck, now the fucking shit's like, oh, there we go. Dude, all that, dude, you see that shit? It just nearly avoided that guy.
That was a pretty, Mike Latch shot right there.
Exactly.
I approve.
And I'm such a nice guy. Oh, she's warm and she's in the fire right now. Things are really dragging here.
I'll be fine.
And I spent 4 AP points for that, by the way.
Yo, I wanna... there we go. But if I kill that... But then, oh, God.
The other guy's frozen, don't worry about it.
But then what's Midora gonna kill? She gets a fucking charge in there, it's a waste.
Yeah. Get Midora in there.
I wasn't even using this the entire time.
Oh, nice. That may have helped.
It's fine, don't worry about it. We walk through the fire and the flames.
Through the fire.
And then we just cripple him. And then we unfreeze him because it's a fire weapon. Oh my god, Midora, please! Jesus Christ! Every time I think to myself, like, nah, Midora's dead, she's good, but not that good. Just shit like that.
Probably should make it rain. Does Midori need healing, or will she be okay?
I think she'll be alright. I mean, she needs healing, yeah, but she won't die instantly.
Fuck, what did you do on her?
That first aid.
Oh, okay.
It's just more effective on her because she has a lot of health. It's still not better than your healing, but it's something.
Yeah, mine's like, mine heals 198 vitality on target for 3 turns.
So wanna go in this cave? Kill the Spider Queen?
Is this a cave? Is that what this is?
I guess.
Dude, there's fucking boxes up here though, fuck you. I wanna go check out the boxes. Dude, there's a loot crate here.
Loot crate?
Yeah, it's gonna be fucking-
Oh man, boring. What's in it?
I don't know.
Is there a fucking badge?
I don't know. What do you mean badge? What is this, Pokemon?
Loot crate, the fucking bullshit everyone always fucking like. You can look at my referral link for loot crate. Get your sweet nerd swag.
I have never heard of that until you told me, and I feel like less of a person human being because of it. Thank you.
No problem. I have too much to carry.
I'll send someone back to the homestead. Even though
you mean Midori, right?
Or that.
What do you think I keep her around for, man?
Send it to the fucking homestead.
No.
Fine, I'm going to the cave. Fuck you. What the fuck is this? What am I looking at? Alright, that's what I'm looking at. Well, at least we're not slowed here anymore.
Foreboding trial grounds?
Oh, dude, I love the fucking foreboding trial grounds. Where did you get this from? How did you know that's what this is called?
I don't know, man. I had a feeling.
Rat, tell me your secrets. Oh, no, that's Joanne. Oh, dude, a hidden immaculate village?
Shine brightly today.
Holy shit. Okay, go loot that shit, and let me go talk to the statue.
Turn and go, Seeker. You have come here before your time. Only those who have passed the priest's test of knowledge in Silver Glen may proceed.
The priest's test of knowledge in Silver Glen. You go fuck yourself. I'm gonna go anyways. Actually, there's a door.
My door.
Midora? What? Okay. I don't know. I think you can pick lock this. Come here. It's a lock level 1.
Oh, I can pick lock that, yeah.
That's what it says, but...
There's some vases over here, though. We get these first.
Okay, so apparently we do have to do a priest test.
A fine stroke of luck.
I don't know why he wasn't giving it to us. Maybe he doesn't like me. Maybe that's why.
Just give Johanna a perfume bottle, you know.
Oh, okay.
As you do.
That you did. Yeah. Okay, so one of the locks you can open. The level 1 lock up here. Let's just save it before you do that. You never know. Okay, let's get in there. Rock and roll. Okay, this looks really
green. Butter my biscuit.
Hey, Kent.
Does the green kill you?
Yeah.
It doesn't appear to be killing you, though.
Yeah.
The floor here is black as night. Ominous, I'd say.
There's another door here that's locked, and it's level 1 as well.
I ain't about taking the ring off.
Oh, dude, we all have rot now.
So good.
Good job, you've infected us all. Before.
Welcome, initiates, to the Chamber of Burdens. Only those who can balance the weights of knowledge will see the walls of ignorance everness afore their eyes.
Alright, the weights of burdens and something something before their eyes.
Fuck yeah, at least we can rest assured in the knowledge that...
Okay, so we have to balance some weights.
Rest assured, the knowledge that Johan will die first of rot.
That makes me feel a little bit better. Alright. We have to balance some weights, though.
Like your mom?
Yeah. What the fuck is this place? God, now we're all dying of rot. Thanks a lot.
Rot's pretty awful, but
King Brandon wheeled Tenebrium with.
I didn't do shit.
So
much as a sore
toe. So Brandon is the person we need to go to cure our Tenebrium issues. We kind of knew that by looking it up, but the rat told us as well.
Oh.
What's up?
Mike, you walk right past this.
Oh, because you loot everything. Oh, that stuff? Yeah. Why do you have 20? Oh, 100%. Oh.
Just put fucking shit on it.
200% plus.
That's too heavy. Is something in it?
Maybe. This seems to be
broken. Try a broken one.
No. Need something small.
Cooking pot.
Cooking pot solve everything.
Okay, not arrowheads.
This seems to be broken. 20%. How about 39 potions? 190. Scales.
This is the math you could do there to get that right.
Yeah, you could.
I'll leave you that one. I won't do this one over here. It's fucking huge.
I'm just hoping that we could maybe put something down that's not so valuable. Something worthless.
I know. Skull.
Iron ore. That's a good idea, actually. Where's my iron ore? I wonder if this is it. Oh, dude, the fucking Dracus's head is only fucking 1%. Wow. You must be sad. Give me two back. Oh, dude,
I'm on a heavy barrel.
I just put fucking logs back. Anything down here? No? Okay. Did you get this one?
Fuck. Hang on a second.
130?
There's a heavy barrel down here.
Okay.
I'm gonna try using that to do the thing. First, my quick load.
Quick load? No, I'm not quick loading.
No, my quip load.
Oh. No, you can stack things.
Don't. No, I never knew that, Mike. I've never stacked things in this game ever.
Apparently, these vases are always 60% no matter the size of them.
Yeah. That's why I got the. Because if it gets easy, you gotta drop something else on it, or find something that weighs differently, like this heavy barrel down here. But I'm just looting.
Damn it. Look at water get back to me. Give me some iron ore.
Let's go back to that mine and get a.
Actually, no, large steel bar. Oh, almost. Nah. I don't want to put
take everything
there.
Off it.
Why? Oh, dude, you did it. Oh, shit. Something else happened.
Yeah, I told you, man. It's all about the fucking heavy barrel.
Alright, there's one more over here.
This one's tiny.
200%.
Maybe it's like a tiny barrel. Hang on a second.
The wood.
Some books up here, actually.
Look down, putting wood on there.
Give me the woods
another
too much?
Yeah. I can separate it. Separate it into two. I like how I called it trash, that motherfucker.
There we are. I can continue further down this dungeon.
Yeah, we did it. As we slowly die to rot. I probably should end the episode now. You fucking rot-infested piece of shit. Come here, kiss me.
Hey, you're rotted too, motherfucker.
Exactly. You gave me the fucking purple AIDS or something.
No, it's just a fucking barred door.
I'm sure I'll come in handy some other time. I kind of like that puzzle. That was kind of neat.
Welcome, initiates, to the Hall of Vigilance. Observe, bear witness, or brave the biting shades of failure.
Oh, good. We'll be very good at this.
What's this?
The shades of failure. We have to endure it. I'll have a look. Oh, there's a switch here. There's a lot of switches here. Let me talk to the rat. The rat will tell me the answer. Rat, please.
They say blood cures rot, but they also say that rats are lost ones, whatever that means.
Okay. All these rats want to talk about is how to cure rot, because I'm guessing that's the thing that you'd have the problem with right now. You'd be like, oh shit, I'm infested with rot. All right, let's see. What's this one? Okay.
I mustn't have used it correctly.
Oh, hey, I'm fighting a void boy. I don't know why, but this guy seems kind of spooky.
I'm waiting to have his turn over.
Oh, thanks a lot, you fuck.
I guess I could join the fight.
Haven't I dealt with enough? First, I'm infected by rot, now this.
You know, let me see what he's weak to. Just for you.
Okay.
Earth, if you have it. If not earth, fire.
Okay.
So earth, fire, then water. And I guess poison?
I don't have that much earth, but whatever.
Well, he's 10%. He's like minus 10% for fire, minus 50% for earth. That's what I mean.
I don't even know how much earth magic you can even get in this game.
Onslaught from afar!
Onslaught.
And let me just,
You know what to do.
Only the finest.
What? You didn't do your fucking rapid fire arrow?
I'm lowering his armor first.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, rat, get out of the way.
Dude, he's not gonna get hit by that shit. I've also already talked to him.
Glory in this death.
You know, he could have hit her, but.
Nah, I reckon that one, make sure that all the arrows hit him. I guess I'll. I could have chugged a beer, but nah. Just in case.
No air magic and no tunibrium. I don't know, that's what you should have said. What the? Oh, that's
fair
just
enough,
on that.
I
that's
guess.
On, that's on that person, actually. Let's see.
We don't have any tunibrium, though, do we?
Probably not. Wow, these people are really fucking weak, actually.
Yep. Level 13, level 15. Get him, Yahan. Or it.
I'll kind of find that highly offensive. For some fucking reason. Alright, we won. Okay, let me go fucking heal myself. And also probably heal my... Apparently one of my weapons is kind of wounded. Wonder why.
Oh no, there's a lightning here.
How'd that happen?
Who done it?
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, this is before I healed all my shit. Because we loaded a save at one point. I'm like, I'm pretty sure I repaired all this. How'd it get wounded again?
Gear finds a way.
No, it's because we loaded a save because you fucked up with that Immaculate Priest.
I wasn't ready for him to be ready, like, fucking ready for a lockpick.
Dude, he's a priest. Of course he is. Alright, let's see what the deal with this place is, because if I just press that center lever, it spawned those guys, because it's incorrect. So let's have a look around here. Maybe this is a clue.
What clue?
Yeah, what things can these locks be in?
I don't know. Oh, just left on and off, I guess.
This is easy, then.
On, off.
On, off. That's left, and up. Okay, we just make this go to the left. I think I've solved it already.
Well, in that case, I'm going to stand here and be ready with a Sugoi arrow.
I think I heard a door unlatch.
This is like the easiest puzzle ever.
Wow.
Dude, if I could solve it, it was pretty bad. This is like Skyrim tier fucking puzzle solving. Can you open this fucking chest?
I don't see any chest, Mike.
And I see your purple fucking dick. I heard a door open. That's it for that puzzle. I'm not even sure if that was even locked, to be honest.
You know what they say when a door opens, a window closes?
Oh dude, there's like a fucking stone here. I'm gonna go straight for that. It's not gonna be a trap at all. I know what I'm doing, trust me. Oh dude, it's the star stone! We got the star stone.
Wow.
We did it. We solved the riddle.
And now we're cured of tenebrium poisoning.
Star stones fell from the heavens, but these immaculates hardly have the divine in mind when they bleed us over them.
Do they have pillows here and shit?
Oh man.
See? I told you, that guy would never let us in. Oh dude, there's a chest over here you missed.
I can't see anything.
You motherfucker. How do you not see anything?
It's so dark in here for me.
Are you blind? You know, I know how to solve your problems. I know how to solve your problems.
Don't burn my eyes, I swear to God. Get away from me. Motherfucker.
I love demon abilities.
Abilities. Show you meme ability.
Meme ability.
It wasn't even
charm.
Worth it. Fuck it. I'm giving all this to Yahan. You can fucking shame.
Fuck. Well, so what'd Yohan get? A bone?
A bone. Fucking.
Do you have a fucking herb? Do you have a bone to pick with Yohan?
Why you can fucking read his immaculate books? Motherfucker.
I don't want to read immaculate books.
Go drink the Kool-Aid.
Fuck. Fine. But if I join Immaculate, then this is on you.
But Mike,
the first book of the Immaculates. Blah blah
there's
blah.
Yet more chests up here.
Okay, you do that, and I'll read through these books. The second book of Immaculates. Blah blah blah. Initiate. Something energy through blood. And a bloodstone from a starstone. Okay. That was the most boring book I've ever read. I've ever not read, actually, in my entire life.
You want to go first, because obviously.
Alright. What's the deal with this fucking statue? Absolutely nothing, I cannot talk to it. Dude, there's a
statue,
lever over here.
Why would you just talk to a statue? Why would you want to talk to the statue?
That's why I've been doing this whole time, actually. Holy shit, there's a fucking red portal. Dude, we're going to hell.
Nice.
Where am I? Oh, why am I over here?
Oh man.
It's the Lucia temple door. There's also another chest over here. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's auto-saving for no reason whatsoever.
Nah.
Dude, there's a chicken here. We need to talk to him.
Unreadable cover.
Proud and healthy human. You are not sick. You are not poisoned.
Wait, what?
You. Don't kill this humble chicken. Let me leave and I'll lay you a fresh egg each and every morning. No sunny side up tastes as good as mine do.
Okay, I just noticed we are no longer affected by rot, and it slipped my mind that we were just affected by a starstone. This fucking chicken opens up with your proud and healthy human. I thought this chicken cured us of rot, I won't lie. Just for a split second, and I thought,
wow.
I had to think about it.
What game are you playing?
I don't know. Oh, dude, do you kill the chicken or not?
What ritual is this?
I don't know. We're not sick or gravely injured, so there's no reason to slaughter this animal.
We're not sick or gravely injured, so I suppose there's no reason to slaughter this animal.
Doing so would be senseless cruelty indeed.
You should have said. You said it's just that you want to do. I like
holy
your line.
Holy hands! How
no,
I
no.
Thanks, darling friend of foul.
You disrupted me.
The chicks would have been orphaned, but for you, bless you. Oh, bless you.
Tell me your secrets, chicken. Alright, what's compassion giving us? Even more critical chance.